G-String Geezers with you again today. We're going to do a song from 1932. It was originally written for a Broadway play. The play was a flop, but the song was not. Originally entitled, If You Believed in Me, the title was later changed to It's Only a Paper Moon. So let's give it a go, Miss Honey.
Okay. Gosh, that song is older than you.
That's pretty old. Folks, till next time.
Thanks for listening again. Bye.